Hi guys, this is 5 minutes warm-up routine. You can do this before any workout. We are going to have 10 exercises, 30 seconds each. We are not going to have any break in between. We will start with neck stretch. Hands on your hip, neck up and down. Nice one guys, now sidewise. More seconds. Next, we are going to do shoulder rotation. Hands on your shoulder, slowly stretch and bring it forward. Slowly keep moving. Now reverse. Ten more seconds, guys. Next, it's leg squirrels. Keep your hands on your shoulder. Nicely swing your legs inside out. Focus on your balance and coordination. Start slow. You can make it faster while you're doing it. Last 10 seconds, guys. Keep moving. Up next is heel rise. Hands on your shoulder, legs shoulder width apart. Nicely rise your heel. Rise as much as possible. You can breathe in while you're going up and breathe out while you're coming down. Last 12 seconds. Keep moving. Next one. High knee march. Bring up your alternative hand and leg. You can choose your own speed. Yes, keep moving. Last 10 seconds. Next, it is step jacks. Coordinate and step left and right side. You can choose your own speed. Now you can make it a little bit faster. Yes. Last 10 seconds. Up next, reverse lunges. Hands on a hip. Take back your leg. Extend it as much as possible. Go down, but your knee shouldn't touch the floor. Halfway through. Come on guys, keep moving. Last 10 seconds. Up next, windmill. Extend your shoulder and your feet. Go down, touch your alternative feet. Keep moving. Yes, last 10 seconds. Up next is push-ups position. Your arms shoulder width apart. Tuck in your glute muscle. You should feel the pain on your core, shoulders and arms. Yes guys, last 10 seconds. Focus, we can do this. The last one in our routine is heel tap. Yes, this is the last exercise, so you can bring your full energy and make it fast. Yes, keep moving. Halfway through. You can make full speed now. Last 10 seconds, full speed, full speed. Last 5 seconds. That's it guys, we are done with our warm-up. You are ready for your workout. You can check out our workout videos and our free fitness program here. See you again.